After serving the Bemidji area for almost two decades, Bemidji's Chamber of Commerce president is retiring. Lori Paris has been serving as the chamber president for 18 years, and over her tenure as president, Lori has been instrumental in key Bemidji events and projects, such as the Lake Bemidji Dragon Boat Festival, Bemidji Day at the Capitol, the Awards of Excellence, and the Lake Bemidji Winterfest. Lori says she is thankful for the time she has served as president.
I just feel really blessed and privileged to have had this position that long and worked with so many members and business people and just community members. It's really been a privilege and I've enjoyed it enormously.
The process to find a new chamber president has already begun. Lori Paris will continue her role as the Bemidji Chamber President until January 1st of 2018.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.